Survey Solutions contains several features that allow the server administrator to customize how the server operates. This video describes how to access and set up these features. To access the server setting features, log in as a server administrator, click on the Admin button in the top right corner of the screen, and then click Settings. The Settings screen contains three sections: Export Encryption, Global Note, and Company Logo. The Export Encryption feature is designed to encrypt the export archives and protect them with a system-generated password. This feature is useful when you want to limit access to the exported data. In Survey Solutions, administrators and headquarter users can create archives with exported data. Once data is exported and downloaded, the access to the archived file is controlled by the person who downloaded the file. In some cases, you might want to grant access to the exported data only to selected individuals. To do so, click on the Enabled Encryption checkbox. The pop-up window will ask you to confirm your choice and warn you that after changing the encryption mode and/or a password, the export files need to be regenerated. For large surveys, that process can take some time. Once you confirm, the exported data will be encrypted and protected by the password. You can generate a new password by pressing the circular arrows icon at the right of the password field. To check how this feature works, click on the Data Export tab on the top menu. Generate an export archive by pressing the Generate button and download the new archive to your computer. Now, try opening the archive. The password is required to access the data. The Global Note feature allows the server administrators to display a note to all users on the server. The note is displayed as a message in a blue background at the top of the screen. Type the message you want to display in the Global Note field. Press the Save button to save your changes. Your message is shown on the top of the current screen and on any other screen on the server. The message length could be up to 1,000 symbols. To remove the global note, press on the Delete button. The company logo is a feature that allows showing a custom image on the login screen of the server and on the login screen of the interviewer app on the tablet. By default, Survey Solutions shows a generic server laptop tablet diagram. You can show your custom image by pressing the Choose File button and selecting an image from your computer to upload on the server. Click on the Admin button at the top right corner of the screen and log off. The image you just uploaded is now displayed on the login screen of your server. The tablets will update the login image on the next synchronization. You can remove the custom image by pressing the Remove Logo button. After deleting, the generic server laptop tablet diagram will appear. For more information, please visit our site.